Good morning, YouTube. This is going to be a big Craigslist haul that I picked up a couple weeks ago. I got 16 and a half long boxes here, as well as all these action figures. So I'm going to show these to you. First, I want to wish you all, I hope you everybody had a Merry Christmas. Christmas was 2 days ago. I picked all this up about 2 weeks ago. I have not gone through them. So go through them with you. I'll do these in parts, maybe 20 minutes a piece parts. All right, let's get to it. Okay, first up, X-Men X-Force Sunspot. Second one, X-Men Phoenix Saga. Phoenix. I think this one takes batteries. You press her back, or her hair lights up. Like the glowing Phoenix. These are from 1994. It's not too old. Uncanny X-Men, Missile Shooting Wings, Archangel. Marvel superheroes. Battle Ravage Spider-Man. Okay, man, I got a lot of these to go through. All right. X-Men. Polaris. Bigger one. Incredible Hulk, She-Hulk, Gamma Crossbow. Hulk. Incredible Hulk talks. X-Men, Wolverine Spy and Omega Red 2-pack, Walmart exclusive. Very nice. Look for date. Ah, 94. Here we go, Maximum Carnage. You get Carnage and Venom 2-pack. Very nice. I like that. Very nice. I get 12-inch. X-Men, Weapon X. I haven't looked any of these up. If any of these are valuable, just let me know in the comments. Now the Spider-Man 56-inch projectors. Hobgoblin. The Spider-Man, Spider-Woman. Nice. And we got a Spider-Man with a web parachute. Nice. Another X-Men projectors. Apocalypse. Now we got Legends of Batman, Catwoman. Very cool. Fantastic Four, Invisible Woman. Small ones, X-Men, Steel Mutants, Gambit and Bishop. Uncanny X-Men, Wolverine. Another Spider-Man projectors. Venom. I wonder if I can tell. Looks like I had that whole set. I'll have to look. Last one from this box. Uncanny. X-Men, X-Force, Cable. Alright, X-Men, Beast. The X-Men Power Glow, Storm. X-Men Classics. The Storm from the animated series. Very nice. I like that. Another X-Men Force. Domino. Very nice. Here we go. X-Men Monster Armor Rogue. Gremlin. Woo. Marvel Storm. Hall of Fame before Storm. Nice. Get another one of these animated. Ghost Rider. Nice. The Spider-Man. And big one here. Have to pull this up. Hulk, Rage Cage. That's neat. Alright, that's box two. Okay, here we go. It's more X-Men. Iceman. Another Gambit. Another Spider-Man from the animated series. Web Shooter. It's X-Men's Secret Weapon Force. Battle Blaster. X-Men Silver Samurai. Another Invisible Woman. Seen that one. Sauron. Candy X-Men. Invisible Woman, Fantastic Four. Another one. X-Men, Eric the Red. KB. Still have KBs? Another Cable. Another Fantastic Four Invisible One. Bunch of them. Two more. Yeah. Spider-Man, Norman Osborn. Ultimate Spider-Man Sinister Six Vehicle. This thing shoots. Yeah, it shoots that disc. This is cool. I like the video. Vehicles. Cool. And DC Superheroes, Superboy and King Shark. I like King Shark. Now Superboy's on a surfboard. Alright, that's three. This one's just a little bit different. You get Marvel Universe Polaris 10-inch posables. And Ninja Rogue. Yeah. Oops. Sorry about that. Alright. I have two of these Mary Jane 12-inch fashion dolls. I don't know if these are worth anything. Hey, that's my box. Another Invisible Woman, Fantastic Four, bunch of them. Another 10-inch figures. Archangel. And Omega Red. And 10-inch Fantastic Four, Doctor Doom. Another Spider-Man vehicle, the Dragster. Shoots those discs. These are cool. I like this. That one was open, so. Get two discs with it. No Spider-Man figure, though. That's cool. I like that. I don't know what that is. Midnight Hero caps, 9 caps included. It's like a little cardboard. All right, so these are 6-inch X-Men. This whole box is these. So, yeah, Wolverine. Wolverine and Mystique. Mystique. I like that. You got Toad. Jean Grey. Oh, and the Doctor. And the Senator, I mean. Storm. And Sabretooth. The cop. Cool. Rogue. It's pretty nice. Good luck likeness. Okay. And Professor X. The X-Men projectors. Cyclops. More of these 10-inch deluxe Spider-Man Vulture. And Dr. Octopus.
can see that shit.
Last but not least is this 14 inch X-Men Sentinel. Have to look these up. I don't know if any of these are valuable. So those are the action figures that I picked up. So I'll save the comics for, I'm gonna do these in a few parts, maybe do two books per video. I mean, two long boxes per video. I don't wanna make an hour long video. All right, thanks for watching. Please subscribe. Thank you.